Europe. We've suffered millions of casualties, and yet
the evacuation of key government officials continuing.